الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا على نعمة الإسلام وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا وحبيبنا وشفيعنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين ثم أما بعد. Respected brothers and sisters in Islam, Allah تبارك وتعالى said in the noble Quran, لن ينال الله لحومها ولا دماؤها ولكن يناله التقوى منكم. Neither fleshes nor blood will reach Allah the Almighty. Rather, the taqwa, the God consciousness, sincerity will reach Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. Sisters and brothers, as you know that we are going to welcome the Eid al Adha al Mubarak in a few days' time. And we will be following and we will be commemorating the sunnah and the footsteps of the great Prophet Ibrahim alayhi wa ala nabiyyina salam. And one of the ways we'll be following his sunnah, his way and tradition, is by sacrificing the animals. And it is absolutely significant to sacrifice the animals for those who can afford financially, in order to commemorate and follow the footsteps and sunnah of our Prophet Ibrahim alayhi wa ala nabiyyina salam. When we sacrifice the animals, of course, we must make sure the animals are good, of good quality, and they're not broken and low quality. It is to meet the concept of the animals, so we should look for the good quality animals. And normally it's done after Salat al-Eid, after the congregation of Eid, on Eid al-Adha, on the 10th of Dhul Hijjah, we sacrifice after the performance of Salat al-Eid. If it's done before, then it is not classified as Udhiyah or Qurbani. Udhiyah we say in Arabic, and Qurbani normally it's known in many other Muslim language, but in English we can say sacrifice. So Udhiyah, Qurbani, or sacrifice is done after the performance of Salat al-Eid on the 10th of Dhul Hijjah in the Arabic calendar. Now, shares in Qurbani or Udhiyah, according to the vast majority scholars of Islam, up to 7 people can participate in a cow or in a camel. If it's a sheep, then it's 1 person. That's the opinion of many scholars and the madahib and schools of Islam, schools in Sharia. However, there are some scholars say also 1 animal, whether sheep or cow, can be sacrificed on behalf of a whole entire family. But the most common opinion is that up to 7 people, it can be less, but up to 7 people can share in a cow or in a camel. Now, sacrifice or udhiyah qurbani should be given on the place, or should be performed in the place you live in. However, if there are people more in need in some countries, like poor countries or maybe war affected countries, contemporary scholars, they say that it can be recommended to sacrifice in other places if the people are more in need in those places. Meat should be again distributed in 3 portions. 1 portion for the person who sacrificed, in his family. The second portion for the friends and family and in the community and in the neighborhood. And the third portion should be distributed for the poor people in the community. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our sacrifice, grant us the ability to sacrifice the best animals on the day of Eid al-Adha al-Mubarak. So I would like to say again, to congratulate everyone by saying Eid al-Adha al-Mubarak in advance. And Jazakumullah khairan for listening at